In this question, we have to tell the geometry and the magnetic behavior of the complex structure that is nickelium carbon oxide. So it will be tetrahedral geometry and diamagnetic in nature. That is, second option is correct one.